Number 135 with service to Anchorage. Command of the aircraft, Captain Crandall, First Officer Pomeroy, and myself, Christina. Here at Riven, Alaska, your safety and well-being are always our top priority. To follow the TSA recommendations, we now require all passengers to wear face covering for the duration of the flight. That includes over the nose as well. Wearing a face covering demonstrates consideration to other travelers. It is acceptable to remove face covering while eating or drinking. All of the time, you must wear face covering while on board. If you are unwilling to comply with these requirements, you will be interfering with crew members' instructions and rules that govern this mandate. For your safety, federal aviation regulations require all items brought on board be stowed completely beneath the seat in front of you or in the overhead bin. It is also mandatory for passengers seated on emergency exit seats. Those seats are in row 1 and 4 be at least 15 years of age, be ready, willing, and able to operate the exit without causing harm to themselves. In your seating area, you will find the passenger safety information card located in the seat packet in front of you. In the front and back, it points out the restrictions and qualifications for those seats. Once you review the card, if you do not meet the criteria or wish to be reseated, please let me know. For your convenience, the passenger safety information card points out the personal electronic device policy on the flight. Before closing the boarding door, we ask that all electronic devices need to be placed in airplane mode or powered down. Large electronic devices need to be stowed for taxi, takeoff, and landing. Tray table must be up and locked. To fasten your seat belt, place the flat end of the belt into the buckle until you hear the click. Put the loose side of the belt for the snug fit loin tie across your laps. To open the seat belt, lift up on the buckle and pull it to one side. Thank you. Riven, Alaska, and myself, Christina, we're so happy that you choose to fly with us today. Please take out the passenger safety information card located in the seat packet in front of you. It points out all of the safety features on the de Havilland Dash 8. On the De Havilland Dash 8, we have 4 emergency exits. In the forward part of the cabin, there are 2 floor level door exits, the door through which you enter and the door directly opposite. On row 4, you see 2 window exits, one on either side of the cabin. Please note that all exits are clearly marked with red and white signs. In the event of reduced visibility in the cabin, emergency lighting strip on the floor will lead you to the next emergency exit. It's your responsibility as a passenger to know the location of those 2 exits, the routes towards them, and know how to operate them. In the back of the aircraft, we have an emergency survival gear located underneath the seat on the last row. Your emergency flotation equipment in this aircraft consists of the seat bottom cushion. In the event of water evacuation, pull the cushion up and out of your seat. You may hug the cushion tightly to your chest to keep your head above water. Do not try to sit or lie on it as it's not designed to support a full body weight. In addition, infant flotation devices are located underneath the seat on row 1 through 6 on the right-hand side of the cabin. Please note that non-smoking and fasten seatbelt signs throughout the cabin. It's your responsibility to observe and obey the signs whenever they are illuminated, as well as crew members' instructions and post a black bar concerning the safety of the flight. No smoking is allowed on any Raven Alaska flights. Disabling, destroying, or tampering with the smoke detector installed in the lavatory is not allowed. The use of e-cigarettes and vaping are prohibited. No unauthorized person may try to enter the flight deck at any time. The flight deck door is located in the most forward part of the cabin directly behind me. No passenger may consume their own alcohol on board of the aircraft. In preparation for takeoff, please ensure all carry-on items are stowed, tray tables up and locked, seat belts securely fastened. Thank you for your attention and cooperation. We encourage you to sit back, relax, and enjoy the flight.
as a friendly reminder, this has been designated in a smoking flight. As long as the captain has the fastened seatbelt signs or not, please remain seated with your seatbelt securely fastened. Raven Alaska now requires face covering for the duration of the flight, unless actively eating or drinking. Due to a short flight time, I will be providing a snack and beverage upon the training. Your selection today will be a bottle of water and, as always, our famous Raven coffee. Thank you.
Computers and stolen. No passenger wishing to use cell phone terminology, you may have it in your person at this time. for those around you, please remain seated with your seatbelt securely fastened. Carry-on luggage stowed until the aircraft comes to completely stop at the gate, and the captain has turned off the fasten seatbelt sign. As you leave your seat, check about your seating area, including the seat bucket for any person of the luggage you brought aboard. Use caution when opening the overhead compartments, as some of the items might have been shifted. To exit in the aircraft, for your safety, we ask that you stay well away from the wind and the propelled area. The ramp is a secure area. No smoking is allowed on the ramp. No loitering on the ramp. Please refrain from smoking until you reach your designated smoking area. If you have checked back, it'll be available to you inside the terminal within a few minutes of arrival at carrier cell number 8. We thank you for choosing to fly with Raven Alaska. Have a wonderful evening. Welcome to Anchorage.
Just a few minutes for the ramp agent to secure the area so we can all deplane safely. Thank you for your patience. Thank you.